It shouldn't happen.
As the gun control debate continues in Washington, D.C., there have been different steps taken by local governments, local schools, and big companies to address the gun violence issue. On Wednesday, biggest retailer, Walmart, announced that it will no longer sell firearms and ammunition to people younger than 21. A similar move was taken by Dick's Sporting Goods earlier in the day. Companies like Delta and United Airlines, MetLife, and First National Bank of Omaha all shed ties with the National Rifle Association in response, they say, to the school shooting in Parkland, Florida. The 19-year-old gunman, Nicholas Cruz, allegedly shot and killed 14 of his former schoolmates and three teachers at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School using an assault rifle he bought when he was 18. Willie Blanco, in Atlanta, Georgia, says America has to look at the real issue behind gun violence in schools.
I think they're doing it all wrong because it's not even going to come close to solving that problem. Columbine, Sandy Hook, now Parkland. They should look deeper into that. Why are students doing this? Why are students doing this to their own?
The NRA says the move by Walmart and other companies only punishes its members who had nothing to do with the school shooting. Some schools across the country, meanwhile, already have armed teachers, a move that has the support of President Donald Trump. More schools are either planning to train staff to carry concealed weapons or have armed officers in school grounds, which is what Governor Rick Scott plans to have in all Florida schools. In New Jersey, the State Assembly Judiciary Committee approved six gun control bills after hours-long emotional and heated debate on Wednesday night.
So the bills before you today in this very committee is the beginning of New Jersey's commitment to continue protecting the residents from ongoing violence.
Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.